Hi everyone! Welcome back to some more Final Fantasy XVI. I'm back where we left off, and I'm excited to continue. So please make sure to leave a like and subscribe if you haven't already, and let's get into it. Let's do maybe this, because that's my L3, R3. Let's do... Ooh, I like that. That's really cool too. Drake's head.
There are not nearly enough men here.
Then it's fortunate the city guard doesn't take sentry assignment as seriously as you do. This bodes well.
I'll be a first. This may not be such a terrible plan after all.
And what exactly is that supposed to mean?
Literally seems like what I hate.
Only that your last secret shortcut was nowhere near as secret as you claimed.
Yeah, but that's half the fun of it. Life's too short for perfect plans.
Beautifully said, Sid.
You want a plan that'll keep you on your toes, stop you growing old and complacent.
Worked for you, has it?
Clive, my boy, even life's smallest challenges offer the opportunity to grow and to change. You must embrace these moments.
He's allow very wise.
To suffuse your heart with a deep sense of fulfillment.
Narrowly escaping death at the hands of an enemy is not my idea of fulfillment.
Something wrong?
Not at all. Just wondering if the two of you had finished.
Right. We make for the Mother Crystal's heart as planned.
There's a heart to the Mother Crystal?
And the whole thing should come to
Oh, that's
down.
Crazy. Oh, God.
And if the passage to the Inner Sanctum is guarded?
Then we embrace the moment and use it to grow and change.
Mm-hmm. Adaptation. The Crystal's Curse. This is freaking awesome.
I'm trying to stay out of sight.
Obviously.
The passage is empty.
So far. Ooh. I'm being greedy. Probably shouldn't. But I saw this. Good.
All right, not quite empty. Let's get this over with.
One single man for reaching the sanctum, so shut
as in fight.
They're not from the garrison.
Uh-huh.
I swear this passage used to be secret.
Of course it did.
Let's go.
Perfect plans, Clyde. Perfect plans.
Wait, I want to get this guy. There we go. The astrologer. Perfect. Lovely. Get it, Jill. Acid. Through here. Okay.
It never stood a chance.
You're welcome.
God, I love Sid.
The main tunnel.
That would be my guess. There are sentries everywhere.
Eight.
Things must come to an end. We might have a bit more company from now on.
Oh boy. Okay.
Captain, to arms! Summon the enemy!
Let's go, everybody. Who wants it? Dealing with the captain. Just want to get in between them all. Beautiful. One hand. Okay.
The moment I was talking about earlier.
Jill's like,
what have we here? More insects come to be squashed? You will find my mortar and I only too happy to oblige.
The mortar underground? Are you sure about this?
Then let's shut him up.
Oh my god. All right. Staggered, finally. Ooh. Yes, Clive. This is Clive and Sid. The lightning. Oh, shoot. Ooh, what does that mean? His health's back.
Save your pity. They're not in return. There's nothing left of him but hatred and rage.
Let's end his torment.
Oh, God. So hard to see with all the smoke. God damn.
Keep your distance, boy.
Sick of Typhon. I'm not getting staggered.
You know what to do.
God damn. Okay, I just go into it. That's outrageously tough. Stuck it. Get up, boy.
Sick of
Torvald. Imperial cannoneer slain. God damn. That took all my health. Ooh. Nice.
I'm gonna get used to that. The Kashiko know he was still a man. A man who drowned in ether.
It's no way for anyone to go.
Too much ether. That's freaky.
Guard duty's a death sentence in this place. Not that Sylvester cares.
Yeah, so people with too much ether exposure are bound to die. It's crazy.
Oh, breathe deep of the blessing, my friends. You said being a dominant doesn't have its benefits.
Sid, this is an ether flood.
There shouldn't be one here, should there? The workers couldn't survive this.
Well, it wasn't here last time, I can tell you that.
Damn, okay.
We need to be quick. The ether won't hurt us, but I'd rather not find out what it's done to everyone else.
Interesting. So, us as dominants don't get, like, ether poisoning. That's so curious. Ooh.
Oh, the miners. The guards.
Isabel said she thought the Empire might be planning to abandon the capital. Could this be why?
Huh. Oh, God, is he upset that I could go call her Isabel?
Those guards at the gate. They weren't there to keep people out.
Oh, creepy. They'd seen what these people had become and they were like, well. Damn. Keep them inside. So does that mean they actually do have plenty of ether for the rest of the world? They're just stockpiling it in a way?
Hey,
Sid, careful.
Doesn't look that far. Right.
Oh no.
Some help.
Hold on.
Bloody hell. Good job, boys.
Not quite as spry as I used to be.
I'll take that as a thank you.
Look on the bright side. At least you won't get lost.
Cool. Ooh, we got more of these weirdos. Warcry. Some opponents will use the ability Warcry to invigorate themselves, enhancing their performance in battle. Look for that icon and try to defeat them before they can deal too much damage. Okay.
Sick of Torgo. Keep your distance.
Boom. Oh, here he goes. Hold on. Captain. Okay, Captain's down. Pretty. All the crystals. Okay. Let's continue, I guess. Gosh, this is going to be another big boss section. Okay, good. Another potion. All right. Seems like it's going to be... Oh! Hell yes. One of the potions on. Okay. I don't know what's gonna happen. But I feel like it's gonna be a big boss fight. Like that cannoneer.
champion.
Not this time.
He parried me after I parried him. Staggered! Heck of damage on him for that. Yes, Stuckers! Come here, you mother trucker. Almost got him. Dang. Got him. All right. Level up. Yay. 23. Good. Okay. Any potions I missed? All is good. I hope Torgul's safe from the ether. Coral sword.
I see they replaced that wooden door with something a little more sturdy. On the count of three.
Three.
Damn.
What happened to two?
Ask one.
Because I just went straight to three.
Once more.
Aye, seeing as you're trying now.
Nice.
As if that was going to keep us out.
Hell yeah, the little light thing is back. That's awesome.
The mother crystal's just up ahead.
Is it? I can't see a thing.
Yeah.
Well, unless someone's moved it.
Fair.
I knew it would be big, but this...
Wow. That is epic.
There. That's our way into the inner sanctum.
Okay. It's gonna be... interesting. Music!
You'd think they'd have patched that up by now. Sorry state the Empire's in.
Wait. You don't mean...
Aye. My little game of hide-and-seek with Bahamut ended here.
Oh.
At tragic cost to this remarkable architecture.
Maybe that's what caused the flood of ether.
Don't blame me. He started it.
He started it.
How did he make it out alive?
I walked. You should try it.
Clive's nowhere near as entertained by Sid as I am. The path of the goddess. Because I'm thoroughly entertained by Sid's dad humor. Oh boy, okay. Ooh, these are the things inside the fallen structures, I think. Okay, yeah, Jill's like, maybe later. Everyone have their own inner sanctum situation, like Phoenix Gate does. It would only make sense that they each have their own, like, rite of passage for their own dominance. This one's just super mega fancy. Your booty. Beautiful. Right. Oopsies. Press X again accidentally. There we go.
When I was in the Imperial Army, soldiers assigned to the Glass Gate would tell stories about something they call the Guardian.
Can't say I saw anything like that when I was last here. Then again, I can't say I made it this far.
Let's just be careful then.
Interesting. All the way up. Can't look any higher. Is that Bahamut?
Where did that come from?
If I had to guess...
Him.
Poor beast. Another victim of the flood.
It's not Bahamut, but it's a dragon that's been ether flooded. Damn.
It's a fight he wants.
Ready, Clive?
Oh yeah. You ready, Jill? Take down, baby! Get down here! Let's go! Whoopa! I wish I could make it aim on just his leg. Staggered. You little nasty.
You know what to do, boy. You know what to do, boy. You've got more. Over here.
This is such a cool fight. I'm just not talking much because I'm focused. You're up, staggered again. What a dance that was.
This time.
Here we go. No. Back down. That good. Okay. I'm so close. We're so close.
You know what to do.
Yes. Akashic's dragon slain. 3,000. Okay. Hell yeah. You okay, Joel?
Are you all right?
Fine.
Oh, dog was worried.
The inner sanctum lies just beyond. Chances are the palace guard knows we're here. We should move.
How would they know?
The commander would send his men into a place awash with this much ether.
Ah, I guess he would.
Clive. If this all works and the blessing fades, things are likely to get worse for our kind before they get better.
You're right.
Being the last to wield ether will make our talents that much more sought after. By which I mean hunted. I just hope, in the end, they'll see that we didn't have any other choice. That it was the only way to get us to a better place.
And here I was thinking I was the uncertain one. Luckily, 2 out of 3 of us have faith in you.
Then it all starts here. Time to earn that menacing title. Sid the Vicious, was it?
The Outlaw, I believe. Let's do it. No two people I'd rather fight with than Sid and Jill.
There. Anyone having second thoughts?
Not me.
We're with you to the end, Sid.
Then what are we waiting for?
Hell yeah. Here we freaking go.
It's beautiful.
The heart of Sunbreak.
Didn't do nothing.
Well, that didn't work.
I think we're
gonna need a bigger sword.
Mine's bigger.
I think he means
Clive. but I meant that figuratively. The core's clearly made of sterner stuff.
Do we need to become our icons?
Taya's going to have a fit when she hears about this. Stand back. It's about to get cramped in here.
You're going to get big. And become... Is it Ramu or Ramut? Yep. Hell yeah. Damn, Sid.
That's more like it.
Look.
What is that?
I was about to say the same thing.
Sid.
What the hell?
I need a freight. Oh my God. I've been here before.
Typhon has been repelled.
Yes, Miss Captain Coyfey, are you aware of that?
What?
Will we?
You again? Where are you? What do you want? Fuck. It's still alive.
Yeah.
It's over.
Goddamn.
Isn't yours. But this is mine.
Yes, come on, somebody free it. Hell yes. Okay. Embodying Ifrit again. Controls for Ifrit are as follows. Melee, ranged attack, evade, jump. Ability mastered is shared with Clive. Backdraft. Press triangle after executing a fireball burst, the iconic version of Clive's magic burst, to perform a devastating melee finish known as backdraft. Use circle to sprint over an extended distance. Hold circle to lengthen the sprint duration. And use L while sprinting to change the direction. All abilities are in the main menu. Alright. Dodging like wildfire, using L and holding circles an effective. Yes, okay. Beautiful. Damn. Go.
Ooh.
creepy SOB.
It's done.
We? Who's we? Oh my god. Is there only one that's the correct one?
Oh, fuck.
Second one right after. Do that. I have to dodge. I can't get close to him. Oh, staggered.
Thank you.
Dang it. Get me close to this fall! I hate you! Oh shoot, I pressed the wrong thing. Damn. I had my finger on the square. Typhon vanquished. Level up. God damn. Cool. Is he gonna make it?
Well, enjoy your nap.
You're wounded.
This? It's only a scratch. All right, the hole.
We'll find you a healer.
Here. No, you won't.
Sid.
Snacker, Sid, if I think so, I see you.
I know who you are. And if you think I'm gonna let you have him. Think again.
Oh, Clive. He's about to be... taken. by whatever the hell that is. Sid?
Sid.
One left. That'll do me.
Sid.
Try not to talk.
Can't die. Please.
Drive. For so long, I thought I had all the answers. But then I met you. And I learned it wasn't a good death we should be fighting for, but a better life. It's all very well, a man reclaiming his fate. But if he can't choose how he meets it, what's the point? So, I made a choice.
Sid, no.
In ashen grip, let ember glow to kindle flames anew.
What?
I'm sorry, Clive. Had I arrived but a moment sooner.
Oh, don't go.
Do you remember me, boy? I saw you protect them. That was very brave.
I know you're there, Ultima.
Ultima.
Oh. You have learned our name. What else have you learned, Phoenix?
Jeez. So is it looking for a new vessel that can take
my
all the
powers? My travels have revealed
powers?
Much about you and your ambitions. I know that it was you who tore me from my brother. And I know that it is his power that you seek. But know this. If you want him, you'll have to go through me.
Very well.
The breath of mine ancestors, fill these lungs that I may dispel the songs of suffering.
A disturbance.
This is getting us nowhere.
We agree. No more games, Phoenix. We have come to claim our vessel.
And I said no.
Flames are nothing. You will know what it is to burn.
Yours is a fleeting form. I'm not fool enough to think I can harm you. But to protect my brother, I don't have to.
It's very wise. I don't understand how he knows all this. What has he gone through while... he's been apart from us for 13 years.
These are not flames of destruction.
Forgotten already who I am.
Ooh. Within him.
Just try and get to my brother now. Fiend.
Ether go back into the land? Lawless. Meanwhile, the hideaway. No.
Without this. Sid is not among the dead. Shall I send a Stolas?
That won't be necessary.
Oh, God.
The finest silks from the master weavers of Randalar.
Come, come, feel its softness.
Chocobo steaks, nice chocobo sausage, all from greens-fed farm birds. None of the old courses you'll find elsewhere. Here, take a bite.
I've got peppers and peas, beans and beets. If it goes in a pot, I've got the lot.
Curatives, curatives, restoratives.
Look what you like, sir.
Poultices.
All fresh.
Pick
this very morning.
Restoratives, unguents, ointments, poultices, palmatives, curatives, restoratives. Unguents, ointments, poultices.
Might I interest you in a potion, m'lady? Perhaps a soothing salve to ease the aches of the road?
Sorry. I wish you well, but may the mothers guide you.
Calmatives, curatives, restoratives. Unguents, ointments, poultices. Calmatives, curatives, restoratives.
Five years later. Year of the Realm, 878.
It's good to see you, Sid. What have we learned?
He's taken the role of Sid, or his son.
The bearers are locked up in an old courthouse on the
his
edge of town.
Bearer's mark.
And I hardly need tell you who is there to make sure they stay that way.
Kupka's private guard.
Jeez.
It's a trap. And not a very good one at that.
Another? What does he hope to gain from this?
I'll have the captives free before nightfall.
You do nothing of the sort. Our comrades didn't give their lives for you to get your throat slit in a god's forsaken slum.
So those in the courthouse should be left to suffer.
That's not what I said. I simply meant it doesn't have to be you who frees them. You're as stubborn as the old Sid was.
Well, so he's just taken the namesake of Sid, but they know that it's a different Sid.
Just don't say I didn't warn you. You're Sid now, and if anything happens to him, we're finished.
Damn.
Please, we don't know anything. You have to believe us. We'd help you if we could.
But you're helping us already.
Forgive him, my lord. He did not mean to offend.
Quiet, you!
No sign of Hugo.
I'll wager he thinks as highly of his minions' traps as we do.
Then this should be easy.
Don't hurt us! I beg of you!
Quiet means quiet, branded scum!
It's going to be all right. I'm here to even the odds.
Sid's power. Oh, when he said the line, Sid said.
Sid's here.
When we were saving Gav. Clive has claimed a portion of the icon Ramu's essence. Attuning with Ramu not only changes the elemental aspect of Clive's magic spells, but also allows access to several new iconic abilities such as Thunderstorm, which rains 11 volts down on all nearby enemies, knocking them back. Ability details are found in the Abilities tab. Ramu's feet. Ramu's iconic feat, Blind Justice, can be used to launch a barrage of ball lightning up to 9 targets determined by locking onto them. The lightning will temporarily remain affixed to a target and can be ignited by striking it. Jeez. This is so much to take in. I'm going to leave this episode here, everyone. In fact, I'm just going to press the pause button. And yeah, holy cripes. A lot went down. I'm really sad, but I guess there's hope and there's so much more we're building towards. I can't believe it. So yeah, thank you all so much for watching. Please make sure to leave a like and subscribe if you haven't already, and continue to join me on this journey, and I'll see you in the next one. Bye.